Hello.
It's John C.
Hello.
It's me, Mario.
Hello.
It's okay.
Of assistance. We're now in orbit above Fallbrook, Captain. I've shut off the visual feed from my ocular inputs in the Captain's quarters, so you're free to disrobe whenever you'd like. Take someone to watch your back, please.
Watch your step on Monarch. It's not just the monsters and sulfur pits you gotta look out for. I admire your grit, but some wounds don't heal. And I say that as someone who's plugged a few severed aortas. Ginger Chops and the Pencil Pusher. By all accounts, Sanjar and Graham have been at each other's throats for years. Digging into their personal history isn't gonna change anything. Honestly, stay out of it. We've got our own problems to deal with. I try to save my captain a headache when I can. Usually ends up saving me one too. Hey, I'm the doctor here. That means I'm supposed to be the one nosing into your business. Anyway, I can take a hint. You stay out of mine, and I'll stay out of yours. Anything else? Something on your mind? I'm a surgeon by training and a pirate by inclination. Not much else to know, Captain. No complaints here.
Keep walking, Rung Leech. Ain't in the mood to chat.
Only thing worse than the swill they're selling is the service.
Booze like this leads to two things: bumping uglies and brawling.
You sure have seen a lot of the colony, huh, Dr. Fenhill?
Ellie. And sure, but most of it looks the same from inside a ship.
Sorry, Dr. Ellie. Still, though, don't you find it thrilling, being in space?
Look, it's just Ellie.
Make him regret it!
Look out, Captain!
Time for action!
Great work.
I don't know what's worse. The taste of borscht and beans?
Error. Employee information not found. Identify yourself. Error. This unit is not experiencing errors. Error. This unit is functioning correctly. There is no need for the intervention of mechanical engineers. Thank you for your cooperation.
Your uniform's looking real sharp.
Whoa now. And just what do you figure you're doing up here?
These are my private quarters, friend.
I don't allow tours up here. I don't allow tours ever on deeper consideration. Certain things require a mess to do well. See, I was just killing some time. I prefer to prepare my dinner by my own hand. Nothing like fresh and bloody borstwurst.
I own a factory known for specializing in the canning of borstwurst. On occasion, I like to imbibe other parts of the cystipig.
Did you fancy me a cannibal? Perish the thought. No, I don't eat the bodies, I disappear.
A joke, that last was.
So, what can I do for you? My full attention is at your disposal.
I kind of liked it when his attention was elsewhere.
While I approve of your associate's cautious nature, I still teeter on the verge of losing my patience. Let us move forward with the present proceedings. By sublight, you mean Catherine, do you not? That greedy star-crossed sow. Listen, friend. The Borscht King of Monarch does not negotiate with coveters. How about you bring me Catherine's severed head, and I will gift you a lifetime supply of borscht. You desire that I should lower myself to Catherine's level of crassness and filth? I cannot fathom how that would cotton myself.
The king built this golden monopoly, brick by brick, from the rubble when the corpse abandoned Monarch. No, he ain't the sort to partner up, as that requires the sharing of power and profits. You think to blackmail me? Try it. The king will grind you to bone spurs and toenails. For true? You figure she will appreciate my skills? They did take me years to perfect. However, I remain the association worth my while. If you ain't noticed, I'm doing swell, ruling this kingdom on my own.
Well, I've got news for you. You are mine now. You belong to me.
Ah, but Catherine would admire a man of my inclinations and skill. That is what you imply, yes? She will supply the worship I so rightly deserve. Very well. The king is interested. John Hancock me on the dotted line, friend. I will even give her a cut of the profits, requiring she keeps clear of my short hairs. Do not push me. I am not one to suffer insults. Tell Catherine she is permitted to dump the bodies each and every Tuesday, precisely at 3 a.m.
Easier for who? You knee-knocking, borscht-shitting sack of organs!
Won't try that again. Where are we headed? Sure thing.
Careful out there. Need myself a drink. Ought to stop by Fallbrook after my shift.
Carry on.
What's going on? I quit. And he can keep my final paycheck.
In identifying criminal activity. Thank you.
I swear. Isn't it? Nice views, a little exercise and fresh air. Well, and sulfury, spory air.
I've got to do more cardio.